I have to say again, it takes a Labor government to deliver regional communications, the largest investment in regional telecommunications and connectivity since the introduction of the NBN, which was also a Labor initiative. Who would have thought? Those opposite who champion the fact that, oh, you know, we're here for regional Australia couldn't deliver regional telecommunications like people on this side can. It's absolutely ridiculous.